stuff.
In this corner. And in this corner.
Here we go, fam.
Alright.
You know the rules. Tell me who and when.
Solid, clean game.
Go, Kelton's Odd, now spring, now! First pick it.
Don't tempt her.
Have you picked up White Manor now?
Not yet.
Okay.
I have enough to buy her, though.
Okay, that's fine. Just wondering, is otherwise she gets banned?
Pick or ban, there is no leave.
40% armor. It still happens! It's still...
Man, your Gil'dan is legendary.
Why? We're playing for like one game. God. Okay.
Do you have Gul'dan as like your highest hero?
Ban something.
I'm banning something. Boom, that second wave. So I'll probably pick up Phoenix. Oh wait, we have first pick. So first pick we'll grab
not Deckard.
Let's have to ban that. Let's just play it safe this week. Let's grab Blaze on
You got it.
New, yeah.
I was like, forget his name.
God.
Who's the other Blaze player?
You're good. And then next round, we'll try and pick up Phoenix. And we'll see what they pick up. Doggo Alex.
Oh.
What? Are they sniping us? What is this?
Huh? They sniped us.
They can't be. Okay. So I'm gonna pick up Jaina then. And we can go Alex on this.
Alright.
Now they'll ban Cho'Gall. Please. Please ban Cho'Gall.
Sacred Phoenix.
Hey, you guys.
Hello.
Hi, Nico. We're in a tournament.
We
right
are in
now.
A tournament.
Oh, I will leave you all be then.
Talk to you later. Dang, no Cho'Gall ban.
Oh, I'm banning that. I'm just thinking for a second. Do we have enough damage? Okay, let's grab ETC and then this is tough. I don't know if we go Malphail. Zag's probably fine as well.
Your call command.
Let's try a Zag here.
Ooh, spicy.
I think we're fine on that.
Am I gonna be mawing then?
Interesting.
Yeah. Almost guaranteed.
Glory to the okay. Horn.
I feel like we're missing damage.
I think we're fine.
We're gonna have to wombo pretty hard, I feel like. So just watch your ults.
We'll see.
We're a little weak on
just
early,
watch.
But late you might be fine. They definitely have more poke.
Cause we've got the ETC followed by the Zagara, and then obviously the Ajayna.
Yeah.
I might not go Mosh Pit because of all the interrupts they might have.
I think you're fine.
I mean, Li Ming, Thrall, and Diablo.
They've got...
So it's
we'll
not
see
great,
what
but
Li
even
Ming
if you're forcing them to save CC,
yeah.
Like if you're forcing Thrall to sit on his Sunder, or Li Ming to sit on her ult, just waiting for ETC stun to come off, you're fine.
I don't think Diablo... I mean, Diablo is just his ult.
I mean, basically
it's
just wait
all
for
of their
Apoc
ults
to come out, and you're good.
Alright. I sense a lightning breath, though. Alright, let's do this!
I mean, it might be
give
lightning breath,
bones.
Earthquake, and, whatever the beam is called. Disintegration ray.
I mean, I thought beam was fine.
It is adequately descriptive.
Pretty much.
You ready to rock some faces
yeah,
off? Bro?
As a result, I'm not gonna take all that much in terms of. I'm not gonna take Pyromania. I'm just gonna take Nelson back. Zag or Meatop?
How do you feel your Phoenix match boost on?
Is it against Phoenix or Thrall? I can probably deal with Phoenix.
Okay.
Well, if we switch.
Draw, you're fine, but you can switch at some point.
Yeah, I think I can deal with Phoenix.
Excuse me.
So if you see, like, someone out of position, just go for them. On this here. Not that guy, though. Try not to get flipped by him, though. So, like, after you dive through, you can just knock back and then walk back. You don't have to sit there attacking people.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I think Thrall's gonna be up here.
Yeah, at least that way.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn my keyboard off before the game starts.
Seems like a good idea.
It's on. We're good.
I'm gonna push him over here, but... you don't have to be a huge figure in the front. You're not gonna lose that much here.
You want original or extra crispy?
We're gonna push out one more wave here, and then Julia and I are gonna go top. Don't go through vision. We're gonna go back through the gate, Julia. Come back here. You two stay down here. We're going top, Julia. No, we're not gonna go that aggressive.
Oh, well,
okay.
We're paused.
Oh.
It's not supposed to be anymore.
Oh my god, a Kree.
Oh, what the hell? Okay, just come back here. You don't have to go just yet. Wait up a second. Oh, Tom, you're fine.
I'm just gonna play it cool, man.
Look tasty.
Oh,
shit. Right, get up there.
Put some hurt on Diablo.
Good block, okay. So grab the camp and then pick up a bot.
Yeah, they're on the radar.
Oh, we can catch
I got it.
Yep, Tom's got it. They might rotate up. Be careful though, Tom.
Yep, I got you. Phoenix is up here, by the way.
I'm gonna back up after this, and then
I just use his ability.
Got it.
Scorched
Earth.
Oh, okay. Right. We got
and
two up here.
On top. We're gonna let's get bot. Let's get bot. There are two up top. Bot hard. Tom gets up. Should be good here. We could blow someone up if we can. Okay. Push up this lane, get some advantage here. Just be careful. Maybe on the side.
Four down here.
Yep. Get top again.
Yep, we got top.
Okay. We're gonna do the same thing. Plan to go back, and then we're gonna go up top. We might do it.
Stop pushing.
Patient.
Or no. We lost the gate and tower down here.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah. Thrall's missing. Thrall's missing from top. He might have gone back.
I'm just sieging.
We're just gonna really stop it. Around him
then. Oh, never mind. He's here.
Okay. Go bot. He's got top. Let's see if we can go around on him here. Get ready for this guy. Down to back up. We do our first. Losing a little bit here, but it's a match. They're gonna rotate up to you top. Let's get on the point. And be careful if they didn't actually rotate up. Back up. Good stuff. Get on the point. Push them out. Don't take too much free damage though. I'm just gonna shorten it tonight because I don't have time. We're gonna get a little aggressive here. We're gonna go, but.
Two top.
There's that. Go on. Anything out of that?
That's right.
Okay, let's get some progress here. If they come bot, just back up. Super aggressive, but if you can hold it.
We got two bot, three
okay.
Bot.
Yeah, just back up. Not to do anything super hard here. Are you good on top, Tom?
Yeah. Okay. I got that
bot. Lead Julia, and let's try and go on him here.
How dare you plant your bug next to me?
Back.
Alright, let's try to beat him in here.
We're losing our well.
Siege on.
Let's grab this. For the
swarm. Well down, Herpeek. Well down.
Just push out the best you can, mate. Once we get 10s, we'll really start fighting in, but until then. People, super pressure on them here. Good stuff. They're low. You can keep them off here. Stay on the point, Julia. Stay around it. Get ready to go on.
It's about damn time.
Oh,
we're good. Kept them off, we're keeping them off. Get on point.
Felt it. Fire bat on the point.
I think that's hilarious that it followed us all the way up here.
Be careful.
I might die here.
Okay.
Phoenix is back.
Good, can we grab this, or are we pretty out of this?
We should try, I think.
Do it.
Right.
on point. Good stuff. Keep them off.
Good CC. Nice. Good kills. Alright, I'll be able to fight top. I'm not full now.
Okay, let's go, Julia. You guys should be fine bot. We're gonna go Crestus side.
Crestus down from the scouting creep.
It's fair.
Okay. I got it.
Go back bot.
Dibbles wants it. Back off, Dibbles. This is our point.
Alright, we're gonna get that.
Cool, cool. Okay, go up. I'm gonna go up top. You guys stay on. Actually, no, let's keep the close one here. Let's get ready to ult here if we can. Just enough.
You want me to just go for it when I see it?
Yeah. Top, bro.
I'll try to call it out. Nobody, but we didn't die, so that's pretty good.
Yep.
I got more value. Push.
Yeah, I mean, it's tough. This is Phoenix, you can just Planet Cracker and just destroy the entire wave.
These things happen.
Okay.
We have to get value somewhere else.
Yeah. We have to kill them, basically. We're pretty low in ult. Downs are a lot longer than us, so when we start getting closer to ults, we're gonna have Tom come up and come down. Let's grab this camper now, though.
I'll keep the soak up.
Okay.
Everyone down here is missing Tom. Careful.
All right.
That was wrong button. It's about damn time.
Julia's sitting at that. They're gonna come for this. I want to be a little bit aggressive, but. Okay. So for now, just clear stuff. I'm gonna back up, get mana. And we're gonna start moving around the map a little bit more. We're gonna get 13. Kind of 15. A lot of after, so be careful.
I can, but I mean, he's a little far back.
That's fine. Okay. So,
pushing in.
When we hit 13, start rotating down, Tom.
Okay.
See you pushing on him. You want original or extra crispy? Go the aggressive path and get behind him.
Alrighty.
Just start moving down now.
I'm starting. I'm going to tap in and then moving.
Yeah, I see it. Just ignore that thing. We're just going to try and wipe him here. Get ready, Julia.
I'm moving.
Get ready.
I'm in position.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, he just teleported? Good job, good job. Diablo.
Zaggy's too slow.
Gamble's up.
Hey.
Good stuff, good stuff.
Alright, we have no stuff.
I got some stuff for you.
Get this.
Alright.
I'll go top for now.
Okay. Let's grab this. Get top. Oh, this guy is pretty aggro. Okay, good. So I'm gonna back up for mana.
I need to back for mana too.
I also
so get mana if you need it. get top, Julia, and then we're gonna group up. So Jack gets it.
All right, I'm just gonna have a presence here.
Should I return the bottom?
Draw the bottom.
We're just gonna spawn in 10 seconds. Everyone kind of group up around here. We're gonna go around the back and flank them here. Just all together now. Ring is back up, so.
Mountain.
Yeah, let's go. Go on it. Draw.
Marker in the back, mark behind you.
Okay, we're good, let's get this camp. And then get on the point.
I'll get the point.
Okay, our camp's back up. We can grab that as well. Let's get some pressure right now. We're gonna get this camp, and then we're gonna come back in the bush over here.
Moving to Phoenix.
Yeah, let's get him.
Okay.
He does have a key fort to back up to, so. You want original
or extra crispy? I'll probably warp. There it is.
We're good.
Alright. Push hard with it.
Okay, come here. No, come here.
Okay.
Push. Catch him on the rotate here. Okay. We're gonna interrupt Planet Cracker. Save some kind of CC for it.
Got it. You got it.
Try and get the CC. The main goal, keep and then pick. If you see the fight, you can go for it.
So saving the engage. Alright. Take the money and run.
I like to push these on, but I just don't think there's a reason for them to come out.
I'm gonna
clear this.
Top region, because I'm almost done with my quest.
Okay, Zag, actually, so no one show on map. Zag, go back and clear that.
Aye, Captain.
And Julius, are coming down here. You can go safe path. Just no one show on map right now,
okay.
Other than Zag.
Hey, enemy team, it's me, the Zagara.
Pushing out for now. Let's get up here. We are clear of the Zerg. Who designed this ramshackle facility? Okay, so everyone, Zag, once you clear that, come, we're gonna go here. Zag's gonna be lagging a little bit behind here, so be wary of that, but let's go.
Alright, moving.
We can get something out of this. Yes, be happy. Okay, let's get the doubles. This team abandoned him.
That's a lot of bolts.
Get out of that. Holy shit. Stop pushing people in.
We're good. Where are we at? Okay. Yeah. We used two pretty low cooldown ults, and a lot of their stuff's down. So.
We're giving chase.
Let's actually back up. Let's grab our camp here. All
right.
They're gonna come for it.
They're coming.
Ooh, don't go in this camp. Go here.
Yeah.
Oh, we still have Mosh, yeah.
Still dragging.
They're
on that bush. Oh no, they're going. Let's go. It looks bad. Back up. We don't have to stay.
Mosh coming out.
Good stuff. Don't give them what they want. Trying to push T's up. They're trying to be aggressive on us. We know how to play around that.
Hey, Zagara, for the win.
Okay, let's go on their camp now. Well,
yep.
Using creep as wards. That's great.
Right?
That's what's so bad. Vision. Yep.
Let's go on boss.
Alright.
Sounds like a throw play. Julia, sit there. Everyone else on boss.
You got it.
If we see them coming, we're back immediately. on the safe side over here. Do not play on the green. Hitting that. That's your only goal, Zeria. To be a lord. I'm sorry, but.
I'm surrounded by my.
That is your calling in life, Zeria. So yeah. Okay. Get things now.
There in your bottom.
Let's grab that, and then we're gonna go and bot.
Walking
we're
bot.
We're gonna walk this
walking.
Down. Let's flank him here.
Walks.
Flank him.
All right.
And take him down.
I'm gonna go on leaning. If
I mean, get that thing first.
Diablo's up. Phoenix is up.
Make sure we're all together. It's a little bit lagging here.
Phoenix teleport.
Okay, I'm gonna flank. Ring off.
And full Zerg on the core. Three people dead. Alright.
A little sloppy early game, but we got our team fights and started playing aggressively.
Heck yeah, we did.